Adam, originally a Babylonian word which means red, used later as a generic name of man, having the same meaning in the Hebrew and the Assyrian languages. It was the name given to the first man, presented as the progenitor of the whole human race. Thanks for watching.